What is going on, guys? It's Exodus here, bringing you a commentary over just, you know, some update stuff, some channel stuff, you know, other important stuff. And in the background is some, this is actually my first, in a couple months, this is my first game out of World of War. After a couple months, I played like a few games and then I got off because I was getting too many hackers. But this game, my shot is like at the very beginning, if I had my shot coordinated and everything, and I just wasn't like shooting stupid bullets and actually, you know, doing what I was supposed to do, like that was actually a good shot. But if I was doing like more of normal shooting, like there's so like right here, I kind of got a little. I'm not gonna lie, I got a little nervous. There were so many people up here, and they just kept coming up there, so I just kept picking them off. And so this is a nice laid back kind of recon gameplay. It's not as aggressive. Look at that. There are so many people right there, and I was just like, oh my god. I missed such a good opportunity for some good clips. So I'm being a laid-back recon, and I make some few stupid shots, but that's enough about the gameplay. So for my channel, you know, I recently hit 400 subscribers, which is epic as hell. You know, woo, yay, 400. And I want to do something. I want to do more subscriber milestones, but I think I want to save one for 1,000 subscribers. I want to do 1,000 subscriber milestone. That'd be cool, because that's a big number for me. That's an important number to me, but I'll get there eventually. Hopefully during the summer, maybe I'll spin out some more content, some more quality content like that. Try to make some more gameplay commentary, some more quality content like that. But yeah, so thank you for 400 subscribers. Appreciate that. And so YouTube actually has been, they've been weird recently. Like views are like, my views are cutting in half, which is stupid. Either just people don't want to watch my videos, or like just YouTube's not putting them to where people can see them, because usually I get around 100 plus views per video. Now I'm getting like 70 80 views per video. Not as much. I don't know. Hopefully it'll get better if I start putting out more videos. Just more people will notice it and start watching it. Maybe that'll work. But yeah, so YouTube's being glitchy recently, and is not, I don't know what's going on. I'm just not getting that many views, which is not that big of a deal. I'm not doing it for the money, obviously, because that's no money at all. That's just, I want to build a fan base. That's what I want to do. And building a fan base would be nice, you know. Territory's going really well. Yeah, I'll put the links in. I have links in the description in my video. Yeah, you can find my Twitter. Go follow me on Twitter, subscribe to Territory, you know, all that good stuff. Great team, sick team, awesome. We're already talking about that. But yeah, you guys should follow me on Twitter. I'm trying to get more active on Twitter, you know. And I'm trying to get more active on YouTube, so I'm starting to be a little smart with videos and stuff, and not just like putting out pointless videos. I want to put out content, like good content. So that's what I'm trying to do. And right here, you watching me. Yeah, look at that. I just was like, okay, I just can't even hit that guy. I already, you know, this was a good game. This was a good game. I enjoyed World at War, so it was fun to play. I'm playing older gods because, you know, I like Ghost. Don't get me wrong, but not that much people play it. Plus, just the fact that all the people I usually play with, which I like playing with people more than I do play solo. Like, I can play solo, but I don't get as bored as when I play with people, which is, yeah. So, but a lot of my friends are playing older Call of Duties, and I actually want to, for the big montage I'm working on, I actually want to play older Call of Duties. I want some older Call of Duty clips in there, like Modern Warfare 2 clips, and then if I get all my Modern Warfare 2 clips, Black Ops, I have a folder with folders inside it with the clips per game, and I have a fair amount of clips for each game. It's just I need more Ghost clips, which I'll do. I don't even know. I'll eventually get those. Those will come. But yeah, so I want to play older games because I want a bigger variety, because I want this montage to be big. I want it to take a while. I want to put some time in. I've only been recording for it for only not even, like, I mean, like, when I made the commentaries talking about it, I wasn't really recording for it. So I'd say about a month and, like, 2 weeks I've been recording for this montage, and I already have, like, almost close to 40 clips for it. That's a good amount for that amount of time, I think, actually. I would say usually, I don't even know. It varies whenever I play for how many clips I hit. I don't consistently hit, like, clips. Usually it's maybe 2 or 3 a day if I'm playing just to grind for clips. But this gameplay is coming to close. I'm sorry. It's coming to a close. Yeah, I pull up the PTRS at the end and just trying to pick up a little more kills because my shot wasn't that on. But yeah, no, this gameplay is coming to a close. I hope you guys enjoyed. You know, maybe I should make some more commentaries. I want to do that. I've been being prepared with videos. I'm recording more stuff like that. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, you know, leave a rating on it. And, you know, I'll see you guys again.